racing this bitch home.
Go.
Yo, he's gonna. Yo, drive by, drive by. Shoot him. Put it in. Wait, is it in? Wait, he's right there. Oh,
you gotta get. Go, ready?
You gotta hit your ass.
Shit.
Ah! You ready?
Get him.
Shoot it. Shoot.
Did you hit him?
Did
you
hit him?
Yeah, it hit him in the ass.
Yeah, I saw him react.
Alright guys, I have this super cool idea for my video, but we gotta wait till it's dark.
Why?
It's like a horror thing, so it has to be like dark.
I don't think that's actually true.
Okay, so we're gonna do this thing in Bloody Mary. That's some scary ritual. You guys know what it is?
What the frick is that?
Okay.
So in like 18 whatever, nobody cares because that's before the 2000s. So sometime back then, stupid idiot girl got killed or something. I don't know the whole story. She got murdered. Her name was Mary. And now you go to the mirror and say Bloody Mary 3 times while it's dark, and just creepy stuff happens.
That would be dark while you're in the bathroom.
I was dead. Let's go.
Use Mary and why she bloody.
So we have to do it in a bathroom. Is there a bathroom here?
Yeah, right here.
Sorry, we don't have any bathrooms.
Okay. Alright, ready? One, two, three.
Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary.
Wait,
who's Mary and why is she bloody, guys?
She just drops down and be like, fuck, you said
little
shit.
We see Christian get pulled. Wait.
What?
You guys hear that?
Shut the f-
No. Wait, you guys hear that?
Whoa.
No. Oh, Christian.
Scooby-Doo.
Bro, did you hear that?
Open the door.
This was our-
FBI. Shh. Is anyone in there?
Okay, we're good.
No.
She's like, yo. Ghost bitch, you in there? Oh. Okay, we good.
Somebody just...
That's a window that you see. Feel bad, see me so tense. No self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes it all.
Wait. No. Dude. No. When we leave, we'll do it.
That's the logic.
Yeah. Fucking press the button, it's gonna have a loud beep.
You know what? Let's do it when we leave.
That's what I
said.
Dude, what? Oh,
go.
Dude, I fucking hit my... Check
out. Is everybody in?
Yeah. Yo, dude, that was like a horror scene. Dude, I just barely go off the ground, and you're shit, and we all just
Wait, did you press?
I pressed left, but I didn't think it moved the entire goddamn hook. It didn't just move the hook, it moved the entire mechanism. Holy shit.
I thought it was gonna fall on us.
Dude, that's what I thought.
Now we know it's there, so we can have some fucking fun with it later.
Walking up to school with a gun.
Hold on. Wait a second.
A month ago, David in Memphis slayed and they lost. He got shot with a paintball gun. You guys are gonna play 1v1 to 21, right? Whoever loses is shot in the face with the gun.
Nice! Nice!
Okay, whoever loses gets shot, okay?
Alright, go.
You, one more point, you win, right? The game's over. What's the score? Fucking rubbing it in his face. The gun's loaded, by the way. We have your consent to shoot you, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna count it down.
No! Wait, no!
Three!
Right.
Right.
Right. Wait, what are you guys doing?
No, don't fuck with me.
Don't be like 3, 2, 1, go.
Loaded, right?
I think. No, I'm just kidding.
Is that safety?
Wait, have you touched this at all?
Yeah, I did that. Is it on fire now?
Here, I'll test it. I'll test it. Wait. Okay.
Oh. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it opened up, dude.
Oh, no. Oh, it's bloody.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
I'm so sorry.
I feel like it's that one scene from Spider-Man where the girl is wiping up all of that guy's wounds.
Oh.
And then they start making out.
Oh, shit. Bro, Wait, when does that part start?
Bashir, I'm calling you out, sir. You're next.
He wants to take you on a date. That's what he does.
You're next. Let's go!